Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T. Back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got a Nav reaction, bruh. Just dropped a music video for the song Champion featuring Travis Scott. Of course, this was off of his last album, Reckless. That album was actually pretty tough. Now, he's dropped, I think, two visuals from that album. It might only be one, because I know he dropped a video for the actual song Reckless. He might have dropped another one. I'm not too sure on that. But hey, we about to go ahead and check this out, man. This actual song was pretty lit. One of the more lit songs off of the album. So hey, we about to go ahead and check it out. Hopefully it's some heat, but y'all already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out. Smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. All right, bro. Hey, now I'm pretty sure they both gonna be iced out in this video. Ain't hold on. Is that Gunna right there? I think that's Gunna behind Nav. You said what?
I said you can see it like that.
Yeah. I think Gunna is behind him right now. I'm pretty sure that's Gunna. I wanna say he signed the YSL, which is Young Thug's label, I believe. I'm not too sure on that, bro. But either way, let's keep it going. Gunna is actually on one of Nav's songs.
Like I'm in the NBA. Know these rats cannot see TSA. They found me, now I had to relocate.
Hey.
Finna take off on spaceship. Love these hoes like Matrix. And fucking her unless she nameless. Cause the last two was too famous. We got the trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Like a champion. Hold on, bro. First of all, I see they on that private jet. That's kind of tough right there, bro. But is Gunna just in here just to be in here? Like, just an extra in the video? Or, because he's definitely not in the song. I don't know, bro. Either way, let's keep it going.
Smash out. I come on and then I smash out. I bought my bros, let's get this cash out. I in my mind, drop the bag off.
Hey, hold on, bro. Can they hoop? They out here like they hooping. They, are, I mean, Travis Scott, I feel like I've seen a clip of him hooping. I don't know if he that good, bro. I think he like Tory Lanez style as far as basketball. If anybody who's seen Tory Lanez play, y'all know what I'm talking about. Let's keep it going, though.
We stuck in my teeth like braces. VVS's don't need LASIK. Ice that crosses free since Satan. Can you take off on spaceship?
Hey, now with that bar right there, I thought originally he was saying, or I thought he wasn't dating Kylie Jenner, because he said something about the last two was too famous, basically, or the next one, something about them being nameless because the last two was too famous. I thought he was basically saying he wasn't dating her no more, but I think they engaged, I want to say. I'm not really sure on that. I know Kylie Jenner's pregnant, but apparently they still together.
She already had her baby.
Oh, well, I guess she already had a baby. I don't know, bro. I don't keep up to date on all that stuff. But either way, I guess they are still dating. I just thought that this was actually portraying what is going on right now. But somebody let me know that it could have been from, or he could have wrote this like hook a while back, basically. But either way, let's keep it going, bro.
We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet. We gone.
Big green just like a champion.
Look at that ice, boy.
TSA up on a jet. We gone. Fought the famous girl to mask off.
Molly Percocet.
Tina let the bags talk. Bought them bottles on the last call. Flew a basic girl out from her last call.
Did y'all just hear what he said, bruh? I bought 10 bottles on the last call. Last call is what, 30 minutes before the club closed? Is that it? 30 minutes, my G. 10 bottles? Motherfucker, you either got a whole bunch of people in there or you don't care about wasting that lick. And that means you got them racks, my guys. So do what you do. But either way.
Probably don't care about wasting that lick.
Probably don't. But either way, let's keep it going.
Hey, nigga, Eliana, it's on my station. Two C's on my shoes, these not no A6. Get out my face, my pocket.
That jacket kinda tough. Who is that on there?
My song go AP, that's not no stainless. My rollie tell me what the day is. I like her cause she basic, she got braces. Her followers 100k and she too famous. If she got 1,000, might make her my main bitch. Yo,
you take off on spaceship. Needs all that matrix. And fucking her look, she nameless. Cause the last two was too famous. We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big bridges like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone.
We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet.
Bro, can anybody tell me where they at in this music video? Because, I mean, they clearly somewhere, well, I would think they somewhere overseas. I don't know where at, but it's, I mean, they got some pretty nice views out here, but this thing is kind of clean.
Big range, just like a champion.
No, who is that on his jacket?
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA. No, these rats cannot see TSA. They found me, now I had to relocate.
Directed by Cash XO. Alright, bro, so that was Nav's music video for Champion featuring Travis Scott. That was actually kind of tough, bro. Like, it wasn't really nothing too serious going on in the actual video as far as, like, they were just panning back and forth from, like, those, I guess, 3 to 4 scenes. So it wasn't really, like, a storyline in it or nothing too crazy. I mean, it was clean, though. They had some clean visuals. I like some of that, like, the panning that they did. It looked like maybe they had some, like, drone shots or something like that. So it was clean visuals, just nothing too serious. And the song itself, of course, is lit. Rocking with that. Like I said, that was one of my favorites off of his Reckless album. So, hey, man, I'm rocking with it. But y'all get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we back on the road to 1K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'ma keep these videos rolling out. We gon' keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.
Oh bro, no young nigga fast up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't noticed. Get it money, nigga, that my main focus.